The tragic fire that claimed the lives of five family members in Connecticut is prompting warnings and reminders from the National Fire Protection Association. The fire chief in Stamford, Connecticut, said the cause of the fire that killed the grandparents and three young children was caused by improperly discarded fireplace ashes. Chief said that family friends staying in the home put the embers, which were still hot, in a bag and then left it in or outside of the mudroom that was attached to the rear of the house. News 8's Jim Keithley talked with Maine's top fire official and found some startling statistics. And he joins us now with more. Jim.
Well, Tracy, first off, State Fire Marshal John Dean said burning embers and discarded ashes cause fires in Maine all the time, with many Mainers, of course, using alternate heating sources. And especially during the winter months, he says it's more important than ever to reiterate the safety measures we can all take to stay safe.
Every year in the U.S., house fires claim nearly 3,000 lives. Fire officials say, unfortunately, it takes a case like the one in Stamford, Connecticut, to drive home the realities of how deadly fire can be.
You don't have much time to get out of a home in a fire. You really have a lot less than people think.
John Dean says the cause of that fire in Stamford happens in Maine more times than he can count.
Happens here on a regular basis. People think the ashes are cold, that they haven't used the wood stove for a long enough period of time, so the ashes are not, they don't think, are still hot. And they put them in a container, like a cardboard box or a plastic bucket.
2 days before Christmas, 2 years ago, a Pittston home was destroyed by fire. The homeowner told authorities he emptied ashes from a wood stove into a bucket and placed it outside near a porch. The rest of the family was out Christmas shopping.
Put the ashes in a metal container with a lid and keep it far enough away from the property or from the house.
Dean says each year in Maine, 18 to 20 people die in house fires. The lack of working smoke detectors blamed for the majority of fire deaths. Back in March of this year, two sisters trapped in their Lisbon home. Fire investigators say smoke detectors would have likely saved their lives. Portland's deputy fire chief David Pendleton says all families should have an escape plan, identify at least two ways out, plan a central meeting place away from the home, and practice that plan at least twice a year.
We see so many tragedies where people go back into the building for loved ones, for family pets, for personal possessions, and it always has a bad outcome. You just need to get out of the building and stay out of the building.
Now, we're all familiar with the fire prevention campaign to change the batteries in smoke detectors when you change your clocks for daylight saving time. But what's not as well known, according to the fire officials, that some smoke detectors, rather, should be replaced every 10 years. We're live in the studio. Jim Keithley, News 8.